if you have got keyframes on one clip, you could easily copy any keyframes by selecting that keyframe, then pressing Ctrl C or right clicking and selecting copy, and pasting by pressing Ctrl V or right clicking and selecting paste. But in order to copy all the keyframes from one clip to another, what you got to do is to right click on the clip in the timeline and select copy. Then go to another clip where you want to paste these keyframes, right click on that clip and select paste attributes. If you just want to paste motion keyframes, then you should uncheck other attributes and just check motion, then click on OK. Now, after selecting the clip and going to effect controls, you can see all the keyframes are pasted in here.